I'm going to do a brief demonstration of my rooted Nook. Press the home button to wake it up. You just grab this and you can drag it anywhere you want and let go to open it. And it works in landscape as well. You just swipe screens to go to different pages. You can put apps on every page, and there's widgets and stuff, but I never use any of that. Netflix works great. You can, stream HD movies. Works really well. I'll show that real quick. Netflix is always a little slow, and the internet here at work isn't very good, but let's see. Netflix. It looks great. Works well. YouTube works great. You can. I don't know what I just played. I couldn't read it, but anyways. So YouTube works great. Web browser. It's nice and smooth. Pinch to zoom, just like you would expect. If you want to pull up your web links, you just drag it over. I can open DFW Miata. Browse the forums, nice and smooth, like I said. Pinch to zoom. You've got access to Android Market. Browse all the games. Go back. I think there's movies now too, but I've never actually tried to run them. So I assume it works, but I guess I don't know. You can get books from the Android Market. You can also instead use the Barnes & Noble Nook app and still buy books from Barnes & Noble. I don't have it set up, but it works. Pandora works. What else is important? Gmail. The Gmail interface is pretty nice. Check your emails. What else is there? Twitter, Facebook, everything you'd want. Oh, the Amazon App Market also works, which is pretty cool. You get a free app every day from them, which I actually kind of like. But anyways, it's just more apps. What else? I think that's about it. If there's anything else you want to see, let me know. There's no cell data connection. It's Wi-Fi only, but I don't want to pay for cell data anyways. But anyways, any other questions, let me know, and I'm happy to show you.